In my view, your conduct was permeated by staggering arrogance. You were the Archbishop of St Patrick's Cathedral, no less, and you sexually abused two choir boys within that cathedral. I sentence you to a total effective sentence of 6 years imprisonment.
We all know how hard it is to get things...
I'm innocent of these charges. They are false. The whole idea of sexual abuse is abhorrent to me.
The moment when justice is done. It is hard for me, for the time being, to take comfort in this outcome. I appreciate that the court has acknowledged what was inflicted upon me as a child. However, there is no rest for me. Everything is overshadowed by the forthcoming appeal.
It reflected a stronger message, you know, that these things can't be tolerated anymore. So I'm pretty happy with that.
I think if he gets let off, victims will be so depressed. But, you know, I've got to have faith in the judiciary and that his appeal will not be successful.